iDRAC 9 can send out email notifications for system alerts. Here's how to enable it. After logging into your iDRAC, you need to enable DNS for iDRAC in order to send email notifications. Go to iDRAC Settings, Connectivity, and expand Network Settings, then Command Settings. Set Register iDRAC on DNS to enabled. Provide a DNS name and a static DNS domain name. Click Apply to save your changes. To enable generating alerts, go to Configuration, System Settings, and Alert Configuration. Under Alerts, select Enable and click Apply. The iDRAC is now able to generate alerts for your system. We must now configure what alerts are sent out and where they are sent. Firstly, what alerts are sent out? At Alert Configuration, you can select the needed alerts by marking the checkbox in the email column. Select Apply to save these settings. Now we make sure that the alerts can be sent to the correct address. To do this, we must configure the email settings at SMTP email configuration. Set the email addresses that should receive alerts and click Apply. Under SMTP server settings, provide the needed details. Enter the SMTP server address. Now select Enabled on the server authentication dropdown and provide the login credentials if needed. You can also choose a sender email address and a message subject prefix, or leave this to default. Click Apply. Congratulations! iDRAC alert emails are now configured and ready to go. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, ring the bell, and leave a like if this video was helpful. For more tips and tricks, check out the other tutorials on our channel. If you have any questions, contact our support staff via Twitter or the Dell community forums.